Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 9.1, Problem 1. This is Section 9.1, Problem Number 1. It says, consider the process of making confidence intervals. What is the confidence interval if the sample mean is 24 and the margin of error is 2? So I have a sample mean of 24 and the margin of error is 2. So it will be 24 plus or minus 2. So that's going to give you 24 minus 2 to 24 plus 2. So 24 minus 2 would be 22. To the upper level, 24 plus 2 will be 26. So the answer for part A, your confidence interval, would be from 22 to 26. B, the sample mean is 24 again, but this time the margin of error is 5. So same sample mean, a little bit bigger margin of error. So it's going to be the sample mean 24 plus or minus the margin of error, which is 5. So your confidence interval will go from 24 minus 5 to 24 plus 5. So that will go from 19 to 24 plus 5 is 29. So your confidence interval in this case for part B would go from 19 to 29. You're fairly sure that the mean of the population is somewhere in that interval from 19 to 29. And finally, part C, the margin of error, the sample mean is 87 and the margin of error is 12. So you would have your sample mean of 87 plus or minus the margin of error of 12. So your confidence interval would go from 87 minus 12 to 87 plus 12. So now the low end of your interval, 87 minus 12, would be 75. And the upper end, 87 plus 12, would be 99.